Hello, my name is Julien Regnier. I'll present you the new Draco. It's the new ski that I designed this year. And it's a Freebird ski with a 110 underfoot, classic camber, with a long rocker in the tail. And in the tip, with a little bit of a notch in the middle. So the notch in the front, we can also adapt the skin into the notch, like we did for the Solis. Easy way to clip your skin in the front of your ski. And also in the back of the ski, we have the articulated tail to clip the skin in the back. So it's a classic for the blackcrows, but it's there and we have it. It's 21 meter radius and it has a weight of 1 kilo 900 gram in the size 181. So the idea behind it was to do an Atris-like ski. It's a little bit fatter, but it's really the skiability of the Atris. The goal is always to make it a little bit lighter because it's a freebird ski, and the goal was achieved. And the ski feels really light underfoot, very playful due to the progressive flex. The flex getting a little bit softer in the tip and tail, so it's easier to engage in the powder, and it does carve really well in soft snow. But the underfoot is quite stiff, so you're gonna have a good grip and you can absolutely have fun on the hard pack. I think it's a ski that suits many different snow conditions and also many different ways of skiing the mountain. Due to the twin tip profile, the ski is going to pivot very easily and it's going to be super fun and super maneuverable. So the Draco is going to be the next choice for the winter randonnée skiing.